Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on customizing the control center on Amazfit watches. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Tap your watch's crown to open the app menu, and then open settings. Scroll down the settings and tap preferences. Scroll down preferences and tap control center. Then tap the control that you would like to move to select it. Then swipe up or down to move the control to a different position in the list. Tap the tick when the control is in your desired position. You can remove a control from the control center by selecting it and then tapping the trash icon. You can tap the plus at the bottom to add controls to the control center. You can also customize your watch's control center from your phone. To do this, open up the Zepp app on your phone and tap Profile in the bottom right corner. Then tap your watch's name under My Devices. Tap Watch Settings. In Watch Settings, tap Edit Control Center. Then hold down on the three horizontal lines button to the right of the control that you would like to move, and slide it to your desired location in the list and let go. To remove a control from the control center, tap the minus icon to the left of the control. You can add controls by tapping the green plus to the left of them. Tap Save in the top right when you are happy with your control center order. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Amazfit tips and tricks.